Once you in your Fortnite, you have to press on this little option where you can type in the code. The code is 63644044275A. You can find the code in description as well as in chat. So once you type in the code, it will show you the FFA Pro. Make sure to favorite it and if you have more people, you can put it as private, or if you have less people, you can ready up as public. You just have to wait a little to get in the match. After you get in the match, I will show you how you can get XP in this map. It has a lot of XP glitches. So be ready for this, guys. Till it's loading, I will show you the part from my UEFN. Here you can see I have made it. Here you have our timer. This timer is sometimes 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, and it is ready. And after the timer runs out, I will show the sequence. So this is the sequence that will happen, and everything will be open for you. Then you can use this and get all this coin. After you get all the coins, these coins will grant at least and at least of 500k XP. And to get V-Bucks in this map, you will have to like and favorite the map. And once you take this, you have to join back. Sometimes it grants V-Bucks. So make sure that you, if you leave and join back, you have to wait, and then it will grant you V-Bucks. I will show you inside my Fortnite. As you can see, it says secret XP room. We have to press it. Okay, so it's right now on 60 seconds. You have to start the timer and wait till it's off. And till that, you can go into the main area and you can fight with the people. And as you can see, I am getting achievements also. This map has achievements, and you get XP for each achievement you do. I will show you the achievement that this map has. So here you can see the achievements. So all these achievements, if you do them, you get XP for doing them. So make sure to try out this map, guys. It is really giving XP, and hope that you get 100 level in first.